Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energies for the mid-month of December 2021. In this video, I'll be looking at your past, present and future energies. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours, alright? If you want to book a personal reading with me, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below, so you can DM me over there if you want. Okay, let's see. What's there for my Pisces for mid-month of December 2021? Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus sign. Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus sign, Pisces. Mid-December 2021. Okay. At the back of the deck, we have the Six of Swords as your overall energy. Okay. Let me see. Okay, so I see you moving towards something. It could be, you could be moving towards calmer waters because of a lot of chaos or chaotic situations could have happened in your life in the past. And you want to move, you want a calm and peaceful life for your own. You could be, temporarily moving, or you could be just traveling somewhere. So to get some peace, it could be a new adventure to you. Could be an adventurous trip you could be going. Okay, so we are going to clarify it more. In the past, we have King of Cups, the Lovers, the Hanged Man. Wow. So there was a person, could be dealing with a person, but it could be your own energies in the past where you were involved into some kind of a situation where a decision was involved. I'm not able to get the exact scenario of your past energies. I'm going to clarify it more. But this definitely is telling about some decision which could be hanging in the past. A decision which you could have taken in the past, but you were not able to take that decision at that particular point of time. And so you just felt that let's not take that decision and let's just move ahead. There is some kind of unfinished business in the past. That is what I can feel. We will clarify it more. In the present, we have Five of Cups, the Fool, and Eight of Cups. Okay, so yeah. What goes around comes around, this kind of a feeling I'm getting over here. Although you are really busy in your own life, you want to take some risk in life, you want to go on adventure, you want to be happy. At the same time, you cannot forget about those past things which happened, and you could be dealing with again, with the same person. Again, there could be many people involved in that situation, fights and arguments and trickery involved, and again you are leaving that situation. I feel somewhere this can be you and this can be your person as well, so just it can be vice versa. Somewhere some person is trying to avoid a situation. In the past also the situation has been avoided, a decision needed to be taken but avoided. At present also moving away from that thing, going towards something else, going towards calmer waters or peaceful situation in life, but not completing that that earlier situation. In the coming future, we have Three of Swords, Seven of Cups and the Seven of Swords. Yeah, you will get an opportunity to again think about the situation and to take an immediate step about it. One more opportunity, you are going to get that. Okay. But whether you are going to sneak out from that situation or whether you are going to take a decision, that is what we are going to to see in the clarification cards, okay? Okay, 7th, 6th of swords in the overall energy for my Pisces. Why the 6th of swords is here? The chariot, lovers, and ace of swords. So definitely I feel that, you know, you could be moving away. There's definitely some sort of travel involved in the present current situation. You could be going to that place also where the situation is happening, and or you're going away from that situation. Although there is definitely the travel is there, you are moving, you are taking some decisions in regards with that thing. Not taking, but getting a clarity of taking a decision. I see that clarification which was needed before, you are getting, although you are moving apart away from that thing, but still there is some clarification. Either there could be somebody who is coming towards you and giving that clarification to you, okay? It could be a lover as well, if you are dealing with a love situation. And you always somehow, you know, just escape from that situation, and there was always, you know, you or your person, somebody out of both of you was avoiding the situation, but the other person is helping you out, or help, you could be helping your person. Like, let's just talk, okay? Let's take it and talk. Okay, so why the King of Cups is here in the past energy? 5 of Wands, 10 of Swords, and 5 of Cups. Wow. Okay, so this definitely is arguments and fights and small decisions, which, you know, different opinions of different people, so many people involved, then getting sad, getting stressed about those things again, because, you know, one person is saying one thing, the other person is saying another thing, and only one decision has to be taken. So if the one who has taken that decision first, if that person's decision making has been done, the other person will feel that mine was not listened. So there was hatred in that situation. You know, it was like deep down, that collection of hatredism, it kept on going and going. And you could not end that relationship, so you just avoided that person. You started avoiding them, or it could be you, it could be your person as well. It could be avoiding you. Tell me about the Hangman energy in the past. Hangman. Queen of Pentacles, Devil, and Hangman again. So, yeah. In terms of money matters also, I feel that there was a decision making where you couldn't take your stand and the other person had to take that decision, or they could have taken that decision and you felt worthless, or your person could have felt the same thing, vice versa. So somebody out of you two felt that I am, like, you know, there's no worth of me, that person does not even values me, so why should I stay here? You could have started ignoring this person, and, you know, there could be fights, but the ending was not there. There could be some communication gaps. Somehow some people might be, you know, talking to, but at the same time not in that love situation, not love area. It was like, you know, I'm there for you, I'm there with you, but I'm not there for you. So there's a difference. Swords in the present. 4 of Cups, 7 of Pentacles, and the World. For some of you, this relationship already ended long back ago. It was just a way to go forward. You were already starting a new relationship with yourself. Or some of you could have also involved in some other relationship, leaving the other person behind, but not breaking up fully, not ending that situation in a communication term, but still ended it from inside. You know, that end was already there. You always tried to reject their calls, and their messages were unanswered, messages, answers, whatnot, given back, no replies. So that's how, you know, there was that thing which was being avoided and from a long time ago. Tell me about the, I think the present energies are done. Tell me about the Three of Swords in the future energies. What now? What now? King of Pentacles, Seven of Wands and the Tower. So be ready for that Tower moment because it is going to come, my dear Pisces. You cannot run away from this situation for too long, or your person cannot run away from this thing. You have to face it. Somewhere, you know, some sudden changes, they come. You have to face it. You have to fight for yourself. You have to fight for what you were thinking. Why did you take that step? The things are coming. The confrontation is coming towards you. Okay. Tell me about the Seven of Cups for my Pisces. Queen of Wands, Temperance in reverse. Okay, the Emperor. I don't see calm in this situation anymore. There's a lot of imbalance. Why imbalance? Because this thing was never being communicated with each other. The things which you are feeling from inside, you'd never communicated with the other person. The other person, what they felt from inside, they never communicated. So I feel that you are somewhere dominating now. You're dominating the other person, or not dominating in a bad way. You are taking a stand for yourself. You're telling whatever you felt. You are confronting, which I told you earlier. The disbalance which was created in the past has to end it into something, you know, either here or there. You cannot walk on two boats at the same time. You have to choose which way to go. Seven of Swords. Strength, Two of Swords and Wheel of Fortune. Yes. Sudden change of events is actually coming up towards you. Somebody who is going to be, you know, sneaky. Somebody is trying to be sneaky again in the future. Somebody is trying to run away from that conversation, trying to tell that I'm not available or something like that. But this is not going to happen. You are definitely going to end the situation with a proper conversation, or if you do not want to end it, there will be a proper conversation whatsoever that is, but it will happen. Okay. So that is all from my side, my dear Scorpios. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then,